Welcome to Civil Engineering Ed. Sulfate resisting cement SRC. Visual. Bridges, foundations exposed to water, chemical plants. When building in environments exposed to sulfates, such as industrial areas, wastewater plants, or marine structures, normal cement can deteriorate. That's where sulfate-resisting cement SRC is used. It contains less C3A tricalcium aluminate, reducing sulfate attacks and increasing durability. 6. White cement. Visual, decorative works, tile grouting, architectural elements. Ever notice the bright white structures and decorative elements in architecture? That's due to white cement. It's made from raw materials with low iron content and is used for architectural finishes, tile grouting, decorative concrete sculptures, and flooring designs. 7. Low heat cement LHC. Visual. Dams, large concrete pours. For massive concrete structures like dams and bridges, controlling heat during setting is crucial. Low heat cement LHC minimizes cracks caused by heat of hydration, making it ideal for large-scale projects requiring controlled strength gain. 8. Blast furnace slag cement BFSC. Visual. Industrial sites, factory floors, marine structures. A sustainable option in cement production is blast furnace slag cement BFSC. It incorporates slag from steel plants, making it eco-friendly with reduced carbon footprint, more resistant to chemical attacks used in industrial flooring, seawalls, and high-performance structures. 9. Hydrophobic cement. Visual. Cement bags with hydrophobic coating, water-resistant construction. Hydrophobic cement is designed to repel water, making it ideal for rainy and humid regions. It contains special chemicals that form a film around cement particles, preventing moisture absorption. Used for storage in damp conditions suitable for underground and water-related structures, increases cement shelf life in wet climates. 10. High alumina cement. Visual. Furnace linings, refractory concrete. High alumina cement hack is known for high early strength and resistance to extreme temperatures and chemicals. It's made from bauxite and limestone, used in refractory structures, furnaces, and chimneys, ideal for chemical plants due to its acid resistance, high durability in marine and sewage structures. 11. Super-sulphated cement. Visual. Sulfate-rich environments, marine structures. Super-sulphated cement is highly resistant to sulfate attacks and has a low heat of hydration. It's made by blending granulated slag, calcium sulfate, and OPC. Perfect for marine works, foundations, and sewage systems. Reduces shrinkage and heat cracks, more durable in aggressive environments. 12. How to choose the right cement for your project. Visual. Construction site. Different types of cement in use. Choosing the right cement ensures better durability, efficiency, and longevity of your structures. Conclusion. Visual. Cement bags. Construction montage. Animated infographic recap. If you found this video useful, hit like, subscribe, and comment to Civil Engineering Edge below. See you in the next video for cement chemistry and composition. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Edge.